Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to activate your PlayStation as primary. So let's begin. First thing what you want to do is go to settings. Then you want to go to account management. Once you're on account management, you want to go down on activate as your primary PlayStation 4. Like you see, I already activated it, but you can also deactivate and reactivate. And it worked, guys. By the way, you can go back and activate it again. It's just the same what I did. Go to activate. And it just activated. By the way guys, if you experience any problems with this, you can join my community. These two communities will help you around with these type of problems. Thanks for watching guys, subscribe, leave a like and comment down below. Goodbye.